Amma is the dependable one. She's the loving one. She goes through every length to do what she has to do for you perfectly. She's dedicated to what she does. She's hardworking. When it comes to her work ethics, she's a professional. She's diligent and she's faultless. I mean, when she shows you some of the work she's done, she gives every reason why she needs to do this work, and she does it to the end.
I'm not surprised Amma has won this award. A big congratulations to you, Amma. You deserve it. And it is our hope that a lot young women will emulate what you have done and look up to you.
Miss Amma Frimpomaa Juma is a lawyer, banker, educationist, and philanthropist. She is currently the managing director for SIC Life Savings and Loans Company Limited. She is one of the young business executives who possess quality managerial skills, craves success, and also a problem solver. Her insatiable thirst for success has inducted her into the Feminine Ghana Hall of Fame for accomplished Ghanaian professional women who act as mentors for young women, and also won her the most respected chief executive officer in the non-bank financial institutions, savings and loans, at the 2019 edition of the Ghana Industry CEO Awards. She is a firm believer, stands for integrity, excellence, and quality. One of her most outstanding achievements has been leading the SIC Life Savings and Loans Company Limited to increase its asset base from 8.1 million Ghana cedis in 2013 to over 200 million Ghana cedis in June 2017. Miss Amma Frimpomaa Juma is poised to sustain that growth and hasn't rested on her oars as getting it to contribute more to financial intermediation, especially among small and medium enterprises in the country. Many well-meaning Ghanaians describe her as having a strong appetite for success. And for this, the Initiators of Change Foundation honors you as promising CEO of the decade in recognition and appreciation of the positive impact you have made on society and the development of Ghana.